took my brother and I to the aquarium. He's one funny guy, but no one seems to want to marry him. We were looking at the jellyfish. With glee he was beside himself. He told us they must keep the peanut butter fish somewhere else. The peanut butter fish, the peanut butter fish, I wonder where they keep the peanut butter fish. The peanut butter fish, the peanut butter fish, I wonder where they keep the peanut butter fish. Well, maybe they were short of bread, they couldn't crunch the numbers at the bank. They had them sandwiched together instead of in separate tanks. Maybe they got too heavy, they started tipping the scales. Where would they spread out if they were as big as whales? That's one dish I wouldn't want to eat, but I wonder where they keep the peanut butter fish, the peanut butter fish. I wonder where they keep the peanut butter fish, the peanut butter fish, the peanut butter fish. I wonder where they keep the peanut butter fish. Well, here's some food for thought, and I don't have any proof, but maybe this peanut butter fish is stuck to the roof. That's one dish I wouldn't want to eat, but I wonder where they keep the peanut butter fish, the peanut butter fish. I wonder where they keep the peanut butter fish, the peanut butter fish, the peanut butter fish. I wonder where they keep the peanut butter fish. Thank you.